Thin endometrium is when your endometrial lining is less than 7 mm. The causes for thin endometrium could be tuberculosis, poor quality of eggs or unhealthy uterus, or repeated curettage of uterus due to previous abortions.